السلام عليكم ورحمة الله تعالى وبركاته. مساء الخير احبتي في الله، ان شاء الله تكون بألف خير وصحة وعافية. معكم يوسف من Gravity for English. الفيديو هذا حناخده بعض الإديمز، التعبير الاصطلاحية الشائعة، ونشوف كيفية استخدامها، ونتمنى انك انت تركز معي عشان تعرف كيف تستخدمها، عشان بعد ما تكمل الفيديو هذا تصبح انت قادر على استخدامها وتبدأ تستخدم في التعبيرات هذه بشكل كبير. ويلا مع بعض نشوف تعبيرات اليوم. اول تعبير معنا واللي هو Bring home the bacon. Bring home the bacon، ويعني انك لما توفر لقمة العيش لنفسك او لأسرتك. To earn a living or to earn enough money to live on and provide food for yourself and your family. خلينا نشوف بعض الأمثلة. This is ridiculous. I work all hours under the sun and I still can't seem to bring home the bacon. This is ridiculous. I work all hours under the sun and I still can't seem to bring home the bacon. My wife stays at home and takes care of the children and I bring home the bacon. My wife stays at home and takes care of the children and I bring home the bacon. التعبير الثاني مع حبتي مع بعض، وننتقل للتعبير الثاني. التعبير الثاني واللي هو cold feet، ويعني انك انت متوتر من القيام بشيء انت خطط له مسبقا. In English, to become nervous or frightened to do something that you have planned to do. Let's see some examples. I wanted to sing, but after seeing how many people were in the audience, I got cold feet. I wanted to sing, but after seeing how many people were in the audience, I got cold feet. والتعبير الثالث معنا اليوم اللي هو cool as cucumber. It means very relaxed and calm and in control of your emotions. ويعني انك انت هادي ومرتاح ومسيطر على عواطفك. وخلنا نشوف بعض الأمثلة. I know you were very nervous before you bungee jump, but you looked as cool as cucumber. I know you were very nervous before you bungee jump, but you looked as cool as cucumber. My interview is tomorrow and I'm so nervous. Don't worry, but act as cool as cucumber and tell them that you are the best person for the job. You'll be fine. My interview is tomorrow and I'm so nervous. Don't worry, but act as cool as cucumber and tell them that you are the best person for the job. You'll be fine. والتعبير الرابع اليوم معنا واللي هو hit the sack or hit the hay. It means go to bed. وتعني الذهاب للنوم. ويلا نشوف أمثلة مع بعض. I'm so exhausted. I think it's the time for me to hit the sack. I'm so exhausted. I think it's the time for me to hit the sack. Hey Mo, you look terrible. What time did you hit the sack last night? Hey Mo, you look terrible. What time did you hit the sack last night? Let's move on to our fifth idiom today. Tickled pink. It means very happy and delighted. وتعني انك انت سعيد ومبتهج. خلينا نشوف بعض الأمثلة. I was tickled pink when I heard that you were coming. I was tickled pink when I heard that you were coming. She was tickled pink on the day of graduation. She was tickled pink on the day of graduation. The next idiom is in a nutshell. And it means in a few words or concisely. يعني بإيجاز أو بشكل مختصر. يلا نشوف بعض الأمثلة. In a nutshell, the film Titanic is about a ship that sinks. In a nutshell, the film Titanic is about a ship that sinks. To be honest, this is my plan in a nutshell. To be honest, this is my plan in a nutshell. Let's move on to the next. Pull a fast one or pull a fast one on somebody. It means to lie or to deceive someone or to play a trick or a prank or a practical joke on someone. ومعناها انك تكذب او تغش شخص او انك انت تدير مقلب في شخص. ويلا نشوف امثلة عشان نعرف كيف نستخدمها. I think the shop assistant pulled a fast one on me. This cheese is very cheap. I think the shop assistant pulled a fast one on me. This cheese is very cheap. Thick as thieves. It means very close friends who share secrets. تعني اصدقاء مقربين جدا ويحكوا لبعض اسرارهم. وخلنا نشوف الامثلة. Dina and Karim are thick as thieves. They do everything together. Dina and Karim are thick as thieves. They do everything together. شكرا لكم على مشاهدة الفيديو، ونتمنى ان التعبيرات هذه كانت مفيدة وجديدة وسهلة، ونتمنى اني نكون وصلت كيفية استخدامها بشكل صحيح. نتمنى منكم استخدامها. شكرا لكم، ونتلاقوا في فيديو جديد. كان معكم يوسف من Gravity for English. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله.